Here are three things grocery stores do to trick you into spending more money.
Which is why you follow me, so you don't fall for these.
First, stores have slowly been increasing shopping cart size to get you to buy more. Second, milk and bread are always in the back of the store, so you have to walk through the rest of the store first. And third, the colorful sugary cereals are purposely placed on kids' eye level.